Hello and welcome to Smooth Fusion Sitefinity tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create user segments using the personalization feature. So the personalization feature essentially allows content editors or website managers to target content to users based on certain characteristics. Those characteristics can be location, they can be landing page URLs, they can be referral URLs, they can be user roles if there's a login, and a number of other features. So I've logged in and I'm on the dashboard, and I'm going to navigate to the personalization tab. And as you see, I do not have any existing segments at this time, but we're going to go ahead and create one. For the sake of simplicity, we're going to create one based on location. So since I'm in Florida, I will create that segment with Florida users. So we have our title, we have our description, and next you have to set your characteristics. And as I mentioned a moment ago, you have a number of options out of the box. So IP address down to visited page are the features that come out of the box. These additional features come with connectors that you might have with your website and that not all websites have. But so we're going to use location. And I'm in Gainesville, Florida, so I'm going to use, let's go ahead and use Florida, United States. Add, save, and now we have a user segment for Florida users. Now you can open this back up and you can modify it further. So say I want to have users who are in Florida but are referred from a specific page, whether that's an ad campaign or anything along those lines. So if I do google.com and if a user is referred to the site from google.com, we can show them specific content. So save changes again, and it is done. So additionally, you can drill down further as I showed a second ago in Gainesville, Florida. So since I'm in Gainesville, I will use this too. So Gainesville users. So say you have content that you want all Floridians to see, but you also have content that you want specific cities to see. You can drill down into cities as well. Add that segment and create the segment. And now these segments are existing. You can have any number of segments that you like, and they can have any number of characteristics combined to target your users. For more Sitefinity tips and tricks, follow our channel, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter.